Please put your hands together for Hasan Minhaj.
So my dad, he marries my mom, right? And he tries to get her over here. He knocks her up, but he can't get her over here because there's immigration laws. They won't let it happen. But in the meantime, he knocks her up. So I have this like hidden track sister that's living in India, but they never tell me about it. And so when I was 8, my dad was finally able to get like everybody over. And so I sat down, like they sat me down, like me, my mom. And it was just like Maury for immigrants. You know, they're just like, Hasan, the results are in. You are the brother. I'm like, what? Like, I couldn't handle it. And she comes out pop lock and she's like, oh shit, where's my bedroom? I'm like, who the fuck is this chick? Who are you? She's like, you don't know me? I don't know you. Who are you? Like, I don't know who you are. And when I was 8, I realized I'm a Republican. Like, I fucking hate this girl. Who is she? Like, I leveled with my mom and dad. I'm like, mom, dad, look, I'm on level with you guys. These brown people, they're coming into our country. They're eating our fruit roll-ups. They don't speak the language. Fucking tell them to kick rocks. But that's it. Like, now that I'm older, like, I get it now. Like, immigration laws is what prevented me from seeing my sister. You know, and like the way it works in like in America is like if we don't like you, like you're fucked. It's kind of like that movie Mean Girls. Like if we don't like you, you can't sit at our table. It's just like, eh, gross, Mexico, eh. Pakistan, go Pakistan. We're America, we're bad at puns. Like the fuck, we're just shitty people. And the reason why we won't let people in from that part of the countries, those other countries, is because we think they might be crazy and dangerous. But there are already people in this country that are fucking crazy and dangerous. They just get to live here. Like dudes with neck tattoos and tap out shirts. Fuck those guys. Why do they get to live here? Why? Why do they live here? I'm not saying let everybody in, but some people gotta go. Like dudes with fedoras and fucking scarves. Get the fuck out of here. I'm subbing you in. There's a kid from Cambodia. He's tearing off the tearaways and coming in and producing. My name's Hasan Minhaj. Thank you guys so much. This is really fun. Thanks, man. Get me.
Give it over to Hasan Minhaj!